everybody. James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro. We're ready to go. I know you're ready to go. Let's drop the puck. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Victorious take possession here on the opening draw, and we are on the way.
Oh, what's the word I'm looking for in that? Thesaurus.
Oh, you got it.
Truculent?
Yeah, I know you were ready to fire that up. That is a big hit, and I knew you were digging for that one.
Long reach breaks up the momentum. Kamloops moves ahead with the puck. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Kennedy. Sends the pass down low. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. And here at center, that's intercepted. Doan's got it behind the net. Taken along the wall by Kennedy. Puck is frozen and we get a stoppage in play. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We're still scoreless. And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it.
Blocked in traffic.
Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Taves. Sent into the offensive zone. The Victorious scooping up along the boards. And now he angles it across to Saint-Denis. Slides the puck over. And that's intercepted by Kennedy. Kamloops looks to get things going now with the puck. Great defensive effort with the stick. Nice zone entry from the middle. And that's broken up. Puck picked up by Dahlin. Taves moves it into the attacking end. On the doorstep. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Here's a chance right out in front. With the blast. And that carries off a stick. Moves it quickly out to Saint-Denis. That pass doesn't go. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop. Picked up along the wall by Kennedy. Moves it to Panarin. The Victorious will play it against the boards. Victorious got the puck along the wall. And that's blocked. Great reach with the poke check. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. Slides it over with pace to Kane. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Oh, and they can't keep the puck in the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Quick pass over to Kane. Kamloops has it against the half wall. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Poked away in the defensive end. Now a quick pass to Sato. Shot deflected in front. And he makes the save on that play.
I don't know that there's anybody better at it than her. She gets into position. She's got great timing to deflect this puck. That's a tough save for the goalie.
Kamloops has the puck. Pushes it across to Kane. Gets the puck in deep. Here's a pass down low. The outside of the iron.
What a shot. I mean, really good play, but it hits the post, and like everything else in this game, it stays out of the net.
The Victorious move the puck in the defensive zone.
Oh, what a collision with that hit.
Known for this, he doesn't make any mistakes. Moves the
end. They score!
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Guys, we talk about it all the time. The physicality this player demonstrates, it knows no bounds. This time, his truculent zone ability allowed him to muscle the opponent off the puck, get it over to his teammate, and into the back of the net, guys.
Kamloops has it in the defensive end. Dahlin's gaining momentum. Pucks it away here in the neutral zone. Puck scooped up by Kane. Can't connect on the pass. Poked away by Panarin. Hammers a shot! And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. Set to drop the puck here on period number two. The victorious win the faceoff. Quick pass to Saint-Denis. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. Unleashes a cannon! His reflexes on display tonight. From point blank, scores!
We just keep working our way. Your lines roll over and over and over. You hope to build a little momentum. One shot. Ties the game, and now it's a whole new ball game.
And we are all evened up here. Lots of time left in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Nice job tying up his opponent. The victorious gain possession in their own end. And serves up a little knock on the play. Takes control of the puck. Quick feed down low. Panarin's got it in the offensive zone. Kamloops tries to break out from their own end. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. And there's a chop after the whistle.
Was it ever. He got his money's worth there. St. Denis done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. The victorious win the draw here in the neutral zone. Slides the puck to Kennedy. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Here we go, 3-on-1. Pass it into the go-ahead goal.
Control the game now. You finally got the lead. You worked so hard to get in front. Don't give it up now. He had enough time to wind up for the slapper, and he zips it past the goaltender on the stick side.
Kamloops finds a way to wiggle out in front.
Yeah, this has been such a closely contested game. Finally, they get a lead here in the second period.
Victoria's got control of it now from their own end. Puck clears the zone and they'll be forced to regroup. And called for the offside, we'll get a faceoff. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, Kamloops leads by one. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession.
Move!
Huge hit!
Yeah, he's done this a lot tonight, James. He's been on the body from the first time he's been on the ice.
The victorious gain possession along the wall. Here's an offensive chance. And that pass can't connect.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
Victoria sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Great opportunity to get this game back to level. A power play, trailing by one. This is a huge opportunity.
The Victorious going to work on offense. Kamloops gains possession shorthanded. And they send it down the ice. Tries to feed it over to Saint-Denis. And that's off a stick. And now he moves it to Taves. Unable to reach that one. Victorious got a hold of it against the wall. The Victorious played along the wing. Manages to hang on. And they won't connect on that one. Here's a short pass to Panarin. Scooped up along the wall by Kennedy. Victoria's gonna play the puck from behind the cage. He was totally locked in on that play.
Once he drops into that butterfly, he's pretty confident he's got most of the net covered. He slides across to make the save.
The Victorious will play it in their own end. Quick feed to Saint-Denis. And that's off a stick. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Here inside, the offensive end takes the feed from along the boards. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Dahlin. And they get that puck down the ice. Taken by Phaneuf. Pass to Saint-Denis. Kamloops has it near the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Dahlin. Broken up by Panarin. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Feeds it over to Taves. Quick pass across to Doan. Oh, and another save!
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
Savage is an impressive and actually graceful goalie. He knows how to slide well down to make the save. That mobility is his butterfly effect zone ability.
Victoria's got it, and they're on the attack. Looking to set up offensively. Moves it to Kennedy. That pass doesn't go. Looking to get it out. Moves it quickly over to Taves. Sends one across. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Intercepted in the offensive end by Kane. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Kamloops leads it 2-1. Taves has won the faceoff. Denies him on the slapper! And that's snapped away in the defensive end by Panarin. Kamloops has it behind the net. Gets the puck over to Phaneuf. Oh! Had some hot sauce on that collision.
Did it ever, James. I mean, you could see he was raring to get a hit in to try and change a little bit of the momentum, and the shoulder went into the player. That's a solid, clean hit.
And here's the pass to Kane. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kidd. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Right in front! Scores! And quite the counterpunch! We're all even up!
Now that you've scored this time goal, you'd like to follow it up with a shift or two. See if you can really change the momentum. That's a really good shot low on the stick side. The goalie has to try and get it with his pad, and if he can't, very unlikely he's going to stop it.
Victoria's given themselves some positive vibes to go into the dressing room into after this period as they have evened things up here late.
To go into the third period even would be a victory here for them.
Couldn't make that one happen. And that pass goes off a stick. Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. The next goal will be a critical one as we are still tied, getting underway here in the third. Puck dumped in. The victorious have it now. Slides it up to Saint-Denis. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And we'll reset things after that icing. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The Blazers win the faceoff.
Possession earned on the draw, James. We'll see if they can set something up.
Scores! And he puts it!
As a tie game, now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. On and off his stick and placed perfectly inside the post, low on the stick side.
Kamloops has the one goal lead here in the third. If you're behind the bench right now, what are you saying?
I'm telling my team I want them to stay up on the forecheck. I want them to play defense in the other team's end. Don't get back by your net at all.
With possession along the wall. The victorious have it from their own end. Cuts to the paint. Grabs it with the glove. Savage is going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but in a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Centers glide into the dot as the faceoff ready to resume play. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Savage is going to slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Slides it diagonally to Kidd. Puck grab by Phaneuf. Takes the feed. Can't find his man. Picked up along the boards by Kennedy. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save.
He gets into the zone, and he's like a...
Here he is, all alone, right in the open ice! Oh, and that's broken up! What a great effort!
Man, that's never say die right there. He's beaten, and he knows he is. But he's got to get back into that play somehow. It's all effort to break that one up.
Puck picked up by Kennedy. And that slides right out to center ice. Kamloops has it in the open ice. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. That's off a stick. Takes a shot. Too much traffic in the lane.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
The victorious gain possession. Gaining steam here on the attack. Kane's picking up steam. Moves it to Kidd. Dump it in. The victorious have it against the wall. There's the whistle, icing the call. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Doan's got the puck now in his own end. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Quick pass to Kane. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Here's a short pass to Kennedy. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Well past the midway mark of this period. 3-2 is where we sit in what has been a tightly contested affair. Victoria's won the face-off deep in their own end.
He had to dig in there after the icing call. Players get tired, but you win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
And they come up empty-handed. Quick feed to Saint-Denis. The victorious carried along the wall. Denied by the defender. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. From the left side, they gain the zone. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Makes his presence known on the ice. Kane's got the puck. Lets the wrister fly. Made that stop.
Dead center. Excellent save.
And makes the routine save.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
Moves it quickly over to Panarin. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Puck scooped up by Dahlin. And they keep the pressure on. Big time stop there. Victoria's gained possession along the boards. And that's turned aside. And they get the puck out. Moves the puck. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Moves it to Panarin. Kamloops gains a hold of it. And now it's over to Kidd. Right out in front. Taken by Kennedy. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. And offside, we'll get a reset here. In the final moments of this period, it's a one-goal hockey game. 3-2 is where we sit. The victorious win possession here in the open ice. Quick pass to Sato. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Puck moved over to Kennedy. Another big hit!
Man, this guy has one color on his mind, and it's the other team's jersey. Skate hit, skate hit. It's been that all night.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up.
Sit down!
Oh, and the anchor is dropped on that hit. Tees him up! Denies him! He got all of it! And look at that after the whistle here. Clearly trying to goad him into something.
Yeah, or hurt him. That's a pretty good slap. St. Denis looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. The victorious win it. And now it's grabbed by Fanouf. Right in the slot! And that's deflected. Tries to get the puck over to Kane. All alone!
It's in!
And scores!
You get one, you want to think about a second one. It doesn't matter if you're at home or on the road. But you do this on the road, you feel a great accomplishment.
And there's the one hat that he gets for scoring on the road.
Here's the one-on-one game. The goalie thinks he's going to deke, but he beats him with a quick shot.
Well, Razor, you want to sum this one up for us?
Yeah, bad choice, bad decisions. We've all made them. Those guys just made one.
I believe the term is stay in your lane.
I found a silver ring and put it on my finger. I picked up my guitar and played it for the Reaper. God was a girl, the devil wore a t-shirt. Love is a game and they were kissing in the bleachers. I don't want to be without you, but I'm here screaming by myself. To get back to you, to get back to you.
such a pressure. Slam outside us, I've got claustrophobia.
I don't want to be without you, but I'm here.
Scream it, but I snap.
Love is a game and they were kissing in the bleachers.
God was a girl, the devil wore a t-shirt. Love is a game and they were kissing in the bleachers. I'm on the run.
Carlin here. I just wanted to shout out how great this community is. I've been seeing lots of goalies sharing their custom gear and how good all of these kits look. You know what they say though, when you look good, you feel good, and then you play good, right?
they call me Taxi Loaded Negro. Ask man in the corner, pending jets, I call him Lizzo. Trippin' since he young and I've been eating since a teen, bro. I know most people gonna say what they wanna say. Most people gonna think what they wanna do. And others, they don't care about no other things. And sometimes, it's kinda hard to tell exactly where I wanna go. I know it don't show. I know it don't show. In them hands, you can't touch me. I've been buried alive by the devil. It's in them hands. No.
Welcome back, everyone, to the world of Chell. Here's a quick defensive tip. When trying to use a poke check as a defensive tool, you'll want to position yourself in a spot where you can reach the puck. Reaching in from behind is a dangerous play because you can trip up the puck carrier and find yourself getting called for a penalty. Be smart and be responsible with your stick.
Hi, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. Looking forward to this one tonight. Both teams are lined up, and we are set to get things going. The victorious start with possession as we are now underway. Here's a short pass to Hunter. He scores!
Well, they wanted to jump out quick, take away some of the home team's energy, and they've done that.
Taking any momentum in this building out here quickly.
There'll be a lot of people surprised when they finish buying their popcorn, come to the seats, and see that they're trailing 1-0.
Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Play is called for offside. Lots of time left in this period. Washington's ahead 1-0. The victorious get a hold of the puck off the draw. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Esposito. Quick feed to Panarin. Dismissed that chance. Here he is on the redirect.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Victoria's won the draw and they'll go to work. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Let's it fly! Scores, and they get it back!
Now back to level square. You want them to be as aggressive as possible. You've got the other team reeling a little bit. The one-timer grabs your eye for the goal here, but he's got to get into position to get open to unleash this cannon.
His teammates love setting up his 1T superstar ability, guys. It's that one-timer that he used to blast it by the goalie and into the back of the net there. What a goal.
The victorious take possession here in the open ice. Great read with the stick. Can't pull the trigger. The victorious gain control of the puck. And that one's broken up. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Ref's arm goes up in the air. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. Here comes the official's decision.
These penalties are really frustrating because you can see it coming. The hook is there. It's across the weights. Gets called every time.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
Fanouf's got it along the wing. Stopped with ease. Nice job to escape the zone. And now he tries to get it across to Kennedy. Handles the puck. Oh, and it stays out with the toe save. Oh, wow, and he puts it in. Oh, they're waving it off immediately here.
Yeah, they didn't take very much time. The official had his arms out in a hurry.
The victorious with a two-man advantage power play coming up.
Patience is good on the 5-on-3, but you can't pass it around looking for the perfect shot and never actually shoot it.
Quick feed to Doan. And he passes it up ahead to Panarin. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Hunter. Here's a shot. Denies him on the play. Here's a chance. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
Gonna have to work a lot harder.
They score!
They get into the offensive zone, James. They're looking for him, and he's looking for that one-timer. That pass is on the tee, and he hammers it in the net.
James, there's not a handful of guys in the league that can do this. One time this puck with the velocity and accuracy that he does. They get into the offensive zone, their team's looking for him.
When his teammates set him up like that, he can really wire it, guys. That's his 1T zone ability, and that one-timer is such a wicked shot.
Trying to clear the puck,
and it stays in. Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Broken up with the stick in the defensive end.
On target.
Washington's got the puck along the boards.
Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick.
Grabbed along the boards by Finneau.
Sends a pass over. Washington's got the puck.
And there we go. Icing is the call. Here in the back half of this period, Victoria's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck.
Denies him with the pad.
Parks has it along the boards.
Takes the feed.
Pass back to the point.
Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check.
Victoria's got the puck against the boards.
And that's blocked.
Victoria's got possession of the puck.
No room for that one to get through.
Keeps hold of the puck.
And now he angles it across to Finneau.
Take it along the wall.
Scores! And they are on a roll now, Razor.
You can start to see this game's going to run away if that goal scoring doesn't slow down here. That onslaught ends in the goal here. We'll get a look at it on the replay. And the cycling, the support of the puck. Eventually, the defensive team's got no legs left. By the time they can catch up to it, they're fishing it out of their net.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
Funny, James, when you try something a little bit too much, you know halfway through it's not working anyway. I'm pretty sure that was the thought there.
Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Oh, look at this chance. He scores!
Oh, the old double dip makes this a fantastic night for you. You know it's your night. You're feeling it. And now he's got two. Hey, we get a good look here where the man advantage break is cultivated. Now they've got it clean in. They don't make a mistake, and the goalie has no chance as it's in the net.
Late goings of this period, Victoria's got a 3-goal lead. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Let's it go, and he'll likely feel that one in the morning. And that was read perfectly. What a play by Panarin. The Victoria's take it along the wall. Here's the clearing attempt. Moves it quickly over to Saint-Denis. And they fail to go tape to tape. Poked away in the offensive end. Delayed penalty coming up here. Whistle stops the play.
This is when you look up at the clock and hope that they've switched to running time. This game can't end fast enough.
Power play unit going back to work. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Puck grab by Finneau. Stays with it. And now he moves it to Parks. And that's just out of reach. There's the buzzer. 20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner. We are about ready to get underway here for the second period. The Victorious start the period off on the right note, winning the draw, and their man advantage unit gets going. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Hunter's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Now you got a chance to make something against a tired team.
Big play inside the defensive zone. And the puck is knocked away. The Victorious have it in the offensive end. Play rolls on. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. There's going to be a regret in this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
And we'll reset things after that icing. Still plenty of time left in this frame. It's a 4-1 game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Oh, he digs in and wins the draw there. Now they can get out of the zone.
Takes the pass. Great heads up play with the stick by Phaneuf. And he's taken down. The official's arm signaling for a penalty. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
It just feels like you've got a 20-pound weight on your back. This game is going terribly. Now you got to kill off another penalty.
The Victorious send their man advantage unit out once more.
Most power plays I was on, James, we were all greedy. If you had one or two earlier in the game, you wanted three or four.
Right.
It never lays down.
And that's knocked away. Right in the low slot. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Hammers it on the one-timer. They score! Moment's all about.
Well, I guess we know who the first star's probably going to be. That's three for him tonight. It's really quite unbelievable to watch this over and over again. They get into the offensive zone. You know they're looking for him. Everybody in the building does. And they still find a way to get him the puck, and he powders it into the net.
Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Here we go. Odd man rush here. Oh, what a dig! Right in the slot! Takes the bank feed.
Panarin's really got it going. He's got 4 points, and this game is not even close.
He was locked in there.
His positioning is perfect there. He moves across with the pass to make the save.
Scoops up the puck here. Can't connect on the pass. The Americans gain possession in their own end. And they turn it over in the neutral zone. Poked away by Hunter. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Stops him cold. Washington's gained possession. Oh, there's one more.
The shift continues. What great pressure.
Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
Sometimes you're in close. There's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Now he slides it up to Saint-Denis. Here's a shot. Glove save by the goalie. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Victoria's now up by 4. Washington's got a hold of the puck. And a stick break setup. And that's intercepted by Phaneuf.
Victoria's been able to control the middle of the ice because they're in the right position. They've intercepted pass after pass, and they're way out in front.
Receives the pass. There's another for the hit parade. Hunter's going to play it against the half wall. Penalty coming up. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Everybody's trying to work their way through this, but everybody seems to be making the wrong decision out there. This night is not going very well.
The Victorious once again send out their power play unit.
I'm not so sure what they looked at in the penalty killing meeting, but the only thing they've done really well tonight is dig the puck out of the net as this power play gets another chance. They've been so good tonight.
The Victorious gain possession along the wall. Denies him with a save. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Denies him with a save. Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Moves it to Panarin. And that's broken up. Off his stick. Fantastic save.
Oh, he's known for that one-timer, James, and I think he gets lots on it. But the goalie beats him clean there.
Rings the bell off the post. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Hunter's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. He scores! And that's the hat trick! And here comes the rain!
The hats start piling onto the ice. The celebration shows it's just not a normal goal. The hat trick's always special. We look at this goal again, James, and you notice how close he could get to the net, but how accurately he delivers the puck. That's a tough one for the goalie to handle.
Guys, as we just saw, he does not need a lot of space to get in those goals. He used that close-quarter zone ability, and oh my goodness, what a goal.
Along the half wall with the puck, and a great save!
Half of the goals in this league are scored from directly in front of the net. That doesn't happen with a save like this.
Quick pass to Saint-Denis, and he puts it into his own net! Victoria's offensive onslaught continues late in this second period.
Dominant performance from early in the first period. They absolutely deserve to be where they're at.
Here's a short pass to Panarin. Can't get it to go. Cuts to the front, and that's poked away by Finot. Tosses it on to Panarin. That pass doesn't go. Washington's looking to break out. Odd man rush. Oh, we got a piece of it to keep it out. Quick feed to Panarin. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Picked up along the wall by Finot. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Saint-Denis. Scores! Out of about as much room as a phone. I don't even know if they make those anymore, but what a goal!
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot.
The Victorious don't seem to want this period to end here in the late stages of the second.
No, this is fun time now. They're playing four lines and just rolling over top of them.
And there's the horn bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around. 40 minutes in the books. Big third period coming up for both teams, and we're ready to go. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Washington's players have been a turnover machine tonight. Every time they have it, it seems like they force it into an area where they lose it. They lose the puck, they're losing the game.
Both teams are set, they're ready to drop the puck. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Great poke check on the reach. The Victorious pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Skates in behind the cage. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Takes a hit on the play. The Americans have it now. Errant pass and they can't connect. There's the whistle icing the call. Victoria's won the faceoff. Not able to connect. Moves it quickly over to Kennedy. Moves the puck to Parks. Shuts him down. Victoria's got it in their own zone. And that's intercepted and they'll go on the attack. And now it's over to Kennedy. Takes a shot. He scores!
In close, one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there. You ask anybody around the league and they'll tell you he's one of the most accurate shooters from this position on the ice. He gets in tight, he delivers the puck quickly and puts it right at the spot he wants.
There's another example of how he was able to use his zone ability and put that puck into the net. What a great goal, guys.
Washington's won the draw in the neutral zone. Moves it to Hunter. Nice pass. To his teammate! Oh, it looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this.
Scores! What a shot! Victoria's taken a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro School of Hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. And he easily stops that one. And he denied that opportunity. Washington's got the puck in their own end. And that's stolen and they'll go on the attack. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. The Americans played along the boards. The Victorious gain possession. Let's see what the officials are calling.
There are times you can see that interference penalty, James, coming from a mile away. That one was pretty obvious.
The Americans will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
And that's knocked away by Kennedy. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Excellent stick work on the play. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Hunter's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. Victoria's got it, and they're on the attack. And that pass is redirected. Now he takes it over the line. Almost lost. He scores! Even undermanned, they deliver.
That's a sloppy play by the power play. But shorthanded, they get aggressive, they get up the ice, and are able to score while down a man. Well, that didn't work. He tried a big glove stop,
doesn't get it, but I don't think he saw much of it anyway with the traffic in front of him.
Panarin's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Panarin's won it in their own end. The Victorious will play it from the defensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Kennedy. Great chance in front. Scores!
Short-handed again. Man, that other team's going to have to lock this down. You cannot be giving up goals on the power play. I think the goaltender's got to do a better job. There's only one player in front of him. He's got to look around and find where the puck is. He never picks it up until it's past him.
The Victorious win possession here in the open ice. No one home on that play. We got a whistle offside to call.
Zone's aware of the importance of the first touch, guys. If the puck bobbles away from you, it's no good. That's why his magnetic zone ability helps him settle down the puck to keep it alive.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Sends the pass over. Scores! A little added drink on the side.
I like when the bottle goes up in the air, how angry the goalie gets, like he slaps the bottle away. Not the bottle's fault, like stop the puck, man.
Just the insult to injury with the bottle pop.
James, watching this a second time, I'm amazed at how close he can get to the net, yet still be able to deliver this puck as accurately he does. One of the best shooters in the league, this tight to the net.
Takes the pass on the left wing.
Panarin's had a big night offensively, creating chances, making players around him the most dangerous player. Hey, this should have been part of the scouting report a while ago. It's a little late right now as his assist total continues to climb.
From the point, looks to make something happen. Handles the bank pass along the boards. He scores!
Three goals, the hat trick's in the bag. Here come the hat. What a great feeling as this place is jumping. I think this is a shot the goalie should catch. It's low on the glove side. It's in a good position. He doesn't catch up and get it.
The Victorious have really opened it up here in the third period. Impressive offensive performance.
It's coming from everybody. They've kept their foot on the gas. It's been in a relentless offensive attack.
Dishes it to Kennedy. Here's a chance right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Gets it over to Parks. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. The Victorious get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here's a chance. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Puck picked up by Phaneuf. Passes it over to Saint-Denis. And they can't convert on the play. Handles it along the blue line. There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Washington's got possession here in their own end. Enters the offensive zone from the left. And no luck on that pass attempt. Angles it over to Saint-Denis. And that one's broken up. The Victorious are on the attack. And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. And he makes the easy save. Slides the puck to Hunter. Quick pass to Doan. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Washington's won the draw. Biscuit Knees plays it now. Right up front! And he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle.
Smothered that in close chance.
Raptors won the faceoff. And sends it just out of reach. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Oh, what a stop! The Victorious take it from the side. Puck scooped up by Hunter. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. Washington's got it in the defensive zone. Oh, relentless pressure, and they come up with a turnover.
Victoria's done an excellent job tonight being in the passing lanes. They've intercepted a pile of passes. One of the reasons they're way up in this game.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Centering pass! Off target!
So frustrating, you do all this work. Score! You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
Now coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only could see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
There's the final horn, and this one's in the books. Challenge accepted, and they picked up the W as a result.
Yeah, they made the challenge. They looked around, and they wanted to play a competitive game. Looks like they made the right choice.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
Carolyn here, and I just wanted to talk about an incredible goal I witnessed here in the world of Chell. It was an incredible lacrosse-style goal, the Michigan from behind the net to fool everyone, including the goalie. That level of skill is always so thrilling to watch. Do you have the hands to pull it off? Because I can't wait to see what else y'all bring to the ice.
Welcome, everybody, along with Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski to this EA Sports Showdown, and we are fired up. Let's drop the puck already. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The Giants start with possession as we are now underway. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Quick feed down low. Slides the puck down low. And that's picked off in the defensive end. Now over to Kennedy.
Hey, James, big hit right over there.
And now he angles it across to Doan. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
Well, while he's arguing with the ref on the way to the box, the big clock's now got 2 minutes on it for the minor penalty.
Kennedy's getting a chance here on the power play, guys. He knows his zone ability could help them generate a good scoring chance. Let's see if they can strike.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Great pressure on the offensive end by Kennedy. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Moved out in front! Shot attempt completely fails on that. And they won't connect on that one. Here he is, tries to tuck it in! And they get the puck out of the danger zone. The Victorious get a hold of the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Panarin. Let's it go. Stopped by the goaltender. Slides the puck over. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Panarin's looking to win this draw and this man advantage here.
Savard's up at the box.
And that's poked away. Victoria's power play expires. Both sides back to eat. Scores! They're on the board early.
Yeah, there's also a lot of people not in their seats yet. Man, that was quick. That's some slick passing right there. A vision, a creativity that not all players have. This pass is perfect.
The Giants win the faceoff. Quick feed to Savard. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. Way too much congestion blocks that. And the puck skips off the glove.
taken by Savard. Takes the feed. And it's a quick pass to Money. And that's a great read to force the turnover. Savard's got the puck in his own zone. And there we go. Icing is the call. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Vancouver's up one zip. Victoria's won the draw and they'll go to work.
Hey, maybe you can create some offense against the tired team after the icing.
And a nasty whack after the whistle here.
Yeah, he went after him pretty good there. That's a hard slash.
Money's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Officials are in position and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. The Giants win the draw. And that pass can't connect. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Once you ice the puck, you got a few fatigued guys on the ice. This draw is important.
Moves it quickly over to Savard. Moves it around along the half wall. The Giants play the puck from the back of the net.
Oh, James, that's close.
And a nasty hack on the play there.
That's going to be well worth the two-minute minor.
St. Denis done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. And they're off to the races for the loose puck. Victoria's got the puck. Makes the save. And the puck, there's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Yeah, it should. It looked like he's chopping wood.
St. Denis looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Past the midway mark of the frame, Vancouver's ahead 1-0. Victoria's got it in the offensive zone. He grabs the puck here at the point. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Moves it to Kennedy. Oh, off the outside of the frame.
Kennedy's been so dangerous offensively tonight, but he can't get a bounce. That puck is off the post and out again.
And that banks off a stick. And that's taken away with the stop. We got, and there's a chop after the whistle.
Was it ever? He got his money's worth there.
St. Denis ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. The Victorious take possession off the faceoff. Could complete the pass. With the bank pass. A shot denies him with the pad. The Victorious gain control of the puck. Slides it over to Kennedy. And now he moves it to Doan. Big time stop there.
Positioning's perfect. He gets into the butterfly and makes the save.
Long reach breaks up the momentum. Doan's got it in the defensive zone. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. Delayed penalty coming up here. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. The Giants have it now. Vancouver's got it across the line. They got a chance to make something happen here on the delayed penalty. Extra attackers out. And he regains control of the puck. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Penalty killers will do everything they can to make sure this score doesn't change. And if they can, they can all go get a breather at the intermission.
Our first opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
Vancouver's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Here's a chance to set up now. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Kennedy.
Victoria's worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all over the place.
Off a stick. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And that was stopped. Quick shot.
Wow.
Scores! That was impressive.
Man, play can suck the life out of your team. One that looks like that and then scores a goal is a great boost. He got himself in a good position to receive that pass, and then he one-times it past the goaltender.
Centers gliding up to the face-off dots here. Vancouver's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps him at bay. And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Vancouver's won it. Takes it at center. Scores! His second of the night.
Oh, things go well for you if you score in multiple times in a game. This has been a terrific night for him. Almost like the goalie read that the puck was going to be shot low, but he gets beat up high over the blocker. That's a great shot.
Vancouver's brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scoring.
They've been faster, they've played with more skill, and they are filling the net. What a fun night to play in.
Lots of time left in this period. Vancouver's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. Breakaway!
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Phaneuf. That's a solid hit. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
Not a great penalty anytime, but when you're getting pumped like this, it's no good.
The Giants once again send out their power play unit.
Most power plays I was on, James, we were all greedy. If you had one or two earlier in the game, you wanted three or four. It never lays down.
Passes right to the front, and there's another stop.
I love the way that he's in position, and he's got the...
And that's another power play marker.
Oh, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They had done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight. Oh, I really like their work ethic on this power play because it didn't go in the net early for them. They had to stay at it. They kept all kinds of pressure on the penalty killers. Eventually, you just wear them out and they're able to score.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Great use of the stick here at center ice. The Victorious looking against the half wall. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Covers it up and we'll get a stoppage in play. We're still in the early stages of this period. The Giants are on the cusp of making this a blowout, leading by four. The Victorious win the draw. Off a stick and they can't connect. The Victorious have it against the wall. Centering pass. It scores!
You get one, you want to think about a second one. It doesn't matter if you're at home or on the road, but you do this on the road, you feel a great accomplishment.
And there's the one hat that he gets for scoring on the road.
We always talk about how good he is with these one-timers here, and that right there was the perfect use of his one T-zone ability. It allowed him to laser it right to the back of the net.
Can't connect on the pass. Vancouver's got possession of the puck.
Victoria's really had a tough time keeping up tonight. They're getting pounded all over the ice.
More than half the period left to play. Vancouver's putting on one of their most impressive offensive displays we've seen in a while. Takes it behind the net. Victoria's got a hold of the puck now. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. And he's going after him here.
Kennedy's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Oh, and he whiffs on it. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Savard. Puck grabbed by Fanouf. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Buries it for the goal. Guess they didn't need that power play.
I guess not. They were really attacked the front of the net. They beat the goaltender, and now they'll lose the power play, but I guess it really doesn't matter.
Take the goal.
I love this, James. I mean, this is kind of what I did. You get into close quarters here, that puck's got to go quick into the net.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Over the line they come. Victoria's got the puck inside the defensive zone. On the attack along the boards. And now he moves it quickly to Fanouf. Stops him with a glove. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Vancouver's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Stopped by the goaltender. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. There he is. He's got a step. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands. Great finish. Little short break, and it's in the net. Some guys find a way to weasel their way into a breakaway. He gets his way. Off he goes. Nobody catches him, and it's in the net.
Savard's won the draw. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Great reach with the poke check by Fanouf. Gives him a whack and the officials are going to call this one. Here comes the call.
Well, this isn't going to go down as one of his favorite periods he's ever played. That's a couple of penalties in this frame.
Vancouver's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Power plays run hot and cold. If you've already got one in the game, which they do, go get another. Go get another. Be hungry.
And that's broken up. Great reach with the poke check. Sends it over. And that one's broken up. Great defensive effort with the stick. Stoppage and play offside the call. Panarin's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Savard's won the draw here in the open ice. Vancouver's got the puck against the half wall. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
Oh, he's going to shake his head at that one. He always seems to score from in tight. You don't get many chances from in there.
Vancouver's got the puck. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. forces the turnover in the offensive zone. That goes off a twig. Trying to clear, and they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Panarin's got it against the boards. Nice poke check. Victoria's got possession here in the offensive zone. Vancouver's on the attack. Oh, no! Luck as it goes off the outside of the post.
The Giants didn't need that one as it rings off the goalpost, but you know the shooter would have liked it.
Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Panarin's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Nice zone entry on the left side. Puck picked up by Kennedy. Oh, and I'm sure they'd like a redo on that.
Now, lots of work and nothing for it as they don't get the puck on goal.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Great reach with the poke check. Chance in front! How did he stop that one?
He anticipates that pass perfectly. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
And he makes the save. Takes the feed from his netminder. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. In the books. Big third period coming up for both teams, and we're ready to go. Here we go. Third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Victoria's frustration's pretty evident. They've had all kinds of chances, but that goalie down there has been amazing.
Puck scooped up by Fanuf. And he slides it quickly to Kennedy. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. Gets it out of his own end. Slides the puck ahead to Saint-Denis. Can't get it to go. Victoria's got it along the wall. From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. Taken by Money. Vancouver's got the puck in the defensive end. Sends a pass over. Here's a shot! And the puck dies with the trapper save. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Passes on over to Panarin. Moves inside! Money's taking it from his own end. Here's a chance. Oh, going wide.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Comes up with a monster save in front.
tough enough to make the save unless you can see it. He's got to fight his way and find the puck.
And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And now it's grabbed by Savard. Into the offensive zone. Takes it across the blue line. Quick pass to Panarin. Jabs the puck away. Grabs it at his own end. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
If the bus doesn't show up, this will be the next indignity. They're getting pumped tonight, and now they're shorthanded too.
Vancouver's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
No matter how hard you practice the power play, sometimes it just doesn't transfer into the game, James. However, tonight, they look like they're reading from the same book. Everything looks right in sync.
Looking to break out here on the power play.
Vancouver's defense has been exceptional. They've defended well, kept the front of the net clean, and whenever there's a rebound, they get it out of there fast.
And he's able to handle that one. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Panarin's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Kennedy's time is almost done. Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
And now it's over to Kennedy. The Victorious played along the wing. Oh, and he whiffs. That pass doesn't go. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. And that pass attempt is deflected. Pass and they can't connect. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. St. Denis got it now deep inside his own end. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Moves the puck. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Fires it and he says no. Intercepted at center by Money. Sent into the opposite side. Victoria's got it in their own zone. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Penalty coming up here.
Hey, James, I'll tell you what the worst part of this penalty is. It stops the clock. When you're down this much, you just want the game over.
As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
Some nights things just click along. This power play has been fantastic tonight.
Scores! There was some spice on that.
I don't know how he gets free. I mean, everybody knows he's so good at this one-timer. He gets enough room to powder this thing, and it's in the net. It's really quite unbelievable to watch this over and over again. They get into the offensive zone. You know they're looking for him. Everybody in the building does. And they still find the way to get him the puck, and he powders it into the net.
Savard's one possession. Knocked away by Panarin. And now he tries to get it across to Savard. With possession along the wall. Puck grabbed by Fanouf. Steps inside the line. Vancouver's looking to break out of their own end. Oh, a little cat burglar-like play with the stick. Nicely done. And the final seconds ticking away here in regulation. And they continue to apply pressure here. Takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender. Couldn't complete the play. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. Rocked again.
James down here. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
You always tell your team to fight to the end, but this penalty, it's the end. I mean, they're done now.
Victoria's won the draw. Feeds it on over to Saint-Denis. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Panarin's got it in the offensive zone. Moves the puck behind the net. Manages to hang on. Through pass ahead. That's all she wrote from this one tonight. I suppose the old expression after this one is, be careful what you wish for, right?
This is what they wanted. This is what they got. Just didn't turn out the way they thought it would.